discretion is advised. The following contains extreme violence and stupidity, and Stu Fram. Children under the age of 18 may be scared by him and his Hawaiian heritage. Greg presents Girls Gone Wild, Mizzle Do Brizzle style.
Lightsaber free-for-all, or Royal Rumble if you prefer. It's a tag team match between Ben and Eric against Stu and JJ. This match will be fought on the terms that when the lightsaber touches a certain part of your body, that part of your body is now gone because it's been chopped off and bleeding on the floor, which means you're in extreme agony right now. As your combatant continues to chop at you while you're lying dead on the ground, if you happen to tag your partner, then you will go out and your partner will come in, taking the lightsaber and then chopping the hell out of your partner. If, by chance, you die while you are in the ring without touching your partner, then the match is over and the execution of the person still alive shall take place. These are the rules of the tag team lightsaber battle. May the best man win.
You just turned into ESPN 8, The Ocho, where lightsaber battles.
I'll kill you! Get up! Break it up! We will save this for the match!
Wait till I get a whole ass!
Get in there!
Sit down!
You did that!
Sit down!
Yeah,
sit
right.
down!
That's right!
Get down!
Oh,
get out of here! Get out of here! Get out of here! Get out of here!
Break you want a piece of me too?
Oh,
come on!
Oh my god! Get out of here! Get out of here!
We'll save that! We'll kick their asses later!
We will save them! God! Come in here!
Okay, calm down.
You got this.
We're gonna rank them up the a-
Here we are.
Yeah, moron.
Yeah,
can't
yeah!
That Eric McDowell ass is so big, you could thrust a lightsaber in the complete opposite direction of you and it would chop his buns in half.
Yeah, it would.
That freaking Ben, don't even get me started on him. You may think he has a lot of brain power, but when it comes to muscles, he has no chance.
Brain over brawn, baby.
But you idiot. You freaking retard. My partner over here. My partner over here suffered from an extreme lightsaber accident the other day. He was clipped in the head with a carbonite lightsaber.
I wanna know that though.
He lost half of his frontal lobe. But you know.
That's cool though.
We're gonna win tonight, yeah. They don't have a chance. Their
These
records are
ours.
They're terrible. Yep.
That's the red team. Now we're gonna interview the blue team. Seacrest, out!
Yeah, you wanna go? You wanna go? You wanna go? You wanna go? You wanna go?
Oh! Oh! That's it! That's it!
Oh! Oh my god! You wanna go? Come on!
It's getting intense in here. This isn't even supposed to happen yet. What's Eric doing? Welcome to ESPN 8 The Ocho, home of lightsaber battles. We are now standing here with the blue team, Eric and Ben. We are now going to interview them.
Yeah, you see this right here? See this? Stu and JJ, give me that lightsaber. Yeah, you know what to do with it. You know what to do with it. Yeah, turn it on, baby. Turn it on, turn it on. Two hands.
This is going right up, Stu Fram's.
You know, this looks a little bit afterward, okay? See this? This is a probe. You know, you want to see what it looks like? JJ, the probe. Yeah, exactly.
Oh, yeah.
You know, Stu? See this? He's cool? Well, he's from Hawaii. That's what I think.
And his
last
name is
Fram.
Yeah. He's a big Jew.
He's Jewish. Look at his nose.
And JJ, he thinks he's hot. Going to Hawaii 24/7.
You guys are going down in your lightsaber battle. I'm gonna kill you.
Those are going down.
We'll see what happens now.
Well, that was a great interview, guys. Seacrest out. Back to Joe Seacrest on the ESPN 8 The Ocho, home of WLFW, the World Lightsaber Federation of the World. Yes, I'm Ryan Seacrest's brother. He's gay, as you all may know. This is the Tag Team World Championships between the red team, JJ and Stu, versus the blue team, Eric and Ben, it's going to be a great battle. I'm telling you right now, that's a promise from me to the world. Getting ready for the preliminary battles between Stu and Ben. Again, a doozy. Now let's go to JJ, who's going to sing the lightsaber world national anthem.
Oh, say can you see from a galaxy far, far away where the Star Destroyer sign really bright, where Vader...
F*** you! F*** it, bitch! Get yours! F*** go to the battle!
Nice rendition from JJ. Again, Joe Seacrest. Ouch.
Wow.
Oh, we're back. We don't have any commercials.
Yeah, I'm like...
Alright, wait, we're gonna have to pause it after...
Joe Seacrest reporting. Stu Fram, are you ready?
I am ready!
Ben Perez, are you ready?
Yeah.
Then let's get ready to rumble. Not yet, Stu. Okay. Let's get ready to rumble. Now. Go. Ben lost a hand. His right hand, in fact.
Oh, come on, Stu, finish him!
I don't take both my arms.
Ben's down. He's getting stabbed. Oh, he tagged off to Eric. Oh, this is getting intense. Stu's lost his right arm. A ball was just thrown from Dead Ben over there.
Use the force, young Padawan.
Oh, I lost my torso. I got it.
Oh, but the head off to take off.
Use the force, please.
Touché. It was a great battle. Continuing. Nice sound effects, bro.
Go, Eric! Oh my god!
They're getting it on like Donkey Kong. Indeed. Oh, touche. The lights are flickering. We see Eric. Eric's dodging. JJ's got stabbed. Looks like the testicles. Looks like a big shot to the manhood. Eric's only got one hand, remember? Eric's about to die.
Oh no!
Ben's back in. He's back from the dead. Gandorf came from his other movie. to come back to Star Wars battles. Could this be the best battle Joe Seacrest has ever seen? I think so. Except for the one back in 88. We all know what happened then, don't we?
Dude, there's a second one!
That was Stu this time.
JJ's getting angry. Angry and angry by the second. Back to the battle. Nice spin move.
Oh. I can kill you, remember? Oh. I'm still up.
No head, they are losing body parts like teeth at a Garth Brooks concert. It's really a bloodbath, isn't it? Eric's trying to get a tag, but no one's there because his partner's dead. He's not going to tag you, Eric. You might as well run. The post-game execution's up next. Eric's ready for the pre-game execution. The post-game execution. Pre-game, we don't do that anymore. Outlaws 77. Okay, now let's go to Stu, who's going to do the honors.
It is over, my fellow companion.
No! Oh!
Whoa, that must have hurt because a flaming piece of metal thing just went through his body.
This is a one-man team.
Oh, oh crap, he's coming out.
The Blair Witch Project.
Seacrest. Seacrest is down and out.